Hi everyone, welcome to Conversation Corner. This is a part of Legal Corner where we discuss and deliberate with legal minds of our generation. Today we have with us Sampoorna Kanungo, a fifth year law student of NMIMS School of Law, who was offered in her fourth year a pre-placement offer with Cyril Amarchand Mangaldas, one of the top law firms of India. She is going to take us through her internship journeys, give us some tips on what to do in order to secure such a PPO, and how exactly to bring the classroom to your internships. So welcome, Sampoorna.
Hi everyone, my name is Sampoorna Kanungo and I'm a fifth year law student at NMIMS Mumbai. I'm going to be a first generation lawyer, and my interest in pursuing law as a career option was actually born out of my interest in English as a subject. Of course, that was at an extremely preliminary stage, and the more I read about law as a career path, the more it interested me. I was extremely intrigued by the impact that a single word can have on a document or a piece of legislation, and that's why I decided to write the CLAT in 2016. Once I did enter law school, I was extremely keen on exploring everything that law school has to offer, so I stepped out of my comfort zone as much as possible and I jumped at every opportunity that I got, both in terms of pursuing extracurriculars and even in my internships, which I will get to a little later. So when it comes to my extracurriculars from the first year itself, I tried to, like I said, explore and see what actually interests me so that I can pursue it further in subsequent years. And I realized very early on in my first year that I was extremely interested both in debating and mooting, and those are both activities that I continued to pursue up until very recently. Apart from that, I was also involved in committees and in organizing events, particularly in the DepSoc. And in my second year, a bunch of my batchmates and I also started a voluntary discussion platform called Anhad. In my initial years, were devoted towards figuring out what are the areas that interest me and then pursuing those further in subsequent years. When it comes to my internships, I did the usual NGO internships in my first year. Then second year onwards, I started exploring a little bit more. So in my second year, I interned under an advocate who primarily worked on NDPS matters and a couple of family law matters as well. And the other internship was with a small arbitration and consumer disputes firm. Thereafter, in my third year, I interned with the banking and finance team of AZB and Partners. And that is when I realized that commercial law is definitely something that I'm interested in. So my internships after that point really focused on exploring diverse practice areas under the broad spectrum of commercial laws. So I interned with Tatva Legal and ARA Law post that. After that, in my fourth year, I interned with the public M&A team of Cyril Amarchand Mangaldas, post which I was offered a PPO. Throughout all of my internships, I think I've been extremely lucky to have worked with a wonderful set of people who have not only taken time out to guide me, but have also ensured that I'm judged only on the basis of my work product. And something that I've learned quite recently is that you're not expected to really know everything under the sun. What does help is being equipped with certain skill sets, the most important one being strong research skills. So make use of all the hacks that Manupatra offers. Other than that, attention to detail is something that keeps getting highlighted every single time I intern. So make sure that you really pay attention to every single word, no matter what task you're given, be it reviewing a contract or due diligence, or even research while you're reading up case laws. Every single thing, make sure you pay attention to tiny details. Apart from that, just willingness to learn. As one of my seniors pointed out in my recent internships, the learning curve when it comes to not only your internships, but also learning on the job is very, very high. And you tend to learn with every single task and every single transaction. So just make sure that you're open to that and you're willing to take in as much as possible. Apart from that, I think taking initiative also really helps. So for instance, if you disagree with a particular interpretation or you think something can be done in a slightly different manner, then express that to your team and be there for your team, be willing to contribute as much as possible. And that's it. Follow Legal Corner for all legal updates.
Thank you so much, Sampoorna, for that very useful insight. And for more such content, please make sure to follow Legal Corner.